best mix of music.
Please now.
CFM.
Hello, I'm Rory O'Neill. I'm the Stakeholder Relations Director at Sellafield Limited. People have been asking me why Sellafield Limited interested in the green placement scheme. We've got two principal reasons why it's of interest to us and we're keen to support it. The first is about opening up the information and knowledge that people have about Sellafield. Most people in Cumbria know about Sellafield or think they know about it, but it's an important part of my role is to help demystify what goes on behind that fence, and so showing people, including students, about what we're doing here is a very important part of what we're about. The second reason why it's important for us is because we are keen to develop people. It's Sellafield is very much a people business, nearly 11,000 people on site now, with significant challenges that we need to take forward on behalf of our customer, the Nuclear Decommissioning Authority, and with the support of our parents, Nuclear Management Partners, one of the things we need to do is to focus on that mission. We do that by developing leaders who can take that work forward. And green placement is a fantastic part of that work. I encourage any student who's given some consideration to green placement to get involved. I think it's a fantastic scheme. My career has been varied. When I left school, I didn't have the faintest idea what I wanted to do, but I discovered what it was that I wanted to do by going out and doing work in the real world. And dream placement is a fantastic opportunity for people to just go and check out what's out there and what might be of interest to them. You might think you know what you want to do now. It's very unlikely, but that's what you'll end up doing. Go and look and see. Dream placement will be a fantastic part of helping you to achieve that. One of the great things about Sellafield Limited is that it's a huge organisation. That brings us many challenges, but it also means that we need lots of different skill sets. So lots of people think about Sellafield and think science and boffins and engineers and all the rest of it, and that is of course true, but it also is one of the largest construction sites in Europe, and all of that work needs to be underpinned by people like me, people that work in the functions at Sellafield, PR, HR, commercial, finance. So it's a great opportunity to get a very quick exposure to a wide variety of opportunities in the workforce. So that's great, it's nice and broad. The second thing is we deal with a very important group of stakeholders. So a very important part of the work of the lead team at Sellafield is not only engaging with the workforce and making sure the work is getting done as efficiently as possible, but it's also making sure people are on side. And that's one of the things I think people don't quite understand when they leave school, is that business isn't about just getting your business done. It's about making sure that the people that impact on your business are in support of it. Those can be your customers, and they can be your manufacturers, or as we call it, our supply chain. So interfacing with them and working with them and getting a bit of exposure to that would be really valuable learning as you move forward in your career. If I was going to give anyone a piece of advice, and I'm not so sure that I feel that I'm in a place to give a piece of advice, and I'm only partway through my career, it would be go and have a look, go and have a, don't be shy, be brave, go and see what's out there in the real world. When I left school, I didn't really know what I wanted to do, and I only discovered that by getting involved and working in different organisations. And it's through that I found what I enjoyed and what I was good at, I think. So go out there, seize any opportunities that come your way. Dream placement's an opportunity. Grab it, get stuck into that, and see where it takes you. You never know.